a sticker that actually tells you when to reapply your sunscreen.
Rich tomorrow explains how it works in today's Tech Smart.
Sunscreen is an essential tool this time of the year, but how do you know when it's time to reapply? These tiny stickers are packed with some high-tech smarts to let you know. The sun, the surf, the sand. It's that time of the year when we're using more sunscreen.
I've lived in Southern California my whole life, so sunscreen's definitely been important.
We lather it on, then relax.
It's just really important, not just, you know, for sunburns, but just skin health in general.
I mean, everyone's good at that first application, but read the back. The fine print says reapply after 80 minutes.
We forget.
That's where a sticker called SPOTMYUV could come in handy.
It doesn't react to heat. It reacts to the UV rays affecting your skin. And that is completely 100% unique.
The tiny stickers start out purple. Stick one to your skin, then apply sunscreen, including over the sticker. It will turn clear to let you know your sunscreen is working. When the sticker turns purple again, it's time to reapply.
The spot will tell the wearer much faster than when your skin tells the wearer when you are being affected by harmful UV rays.
The biopolymer tech inside the sticker created by university students. It's won over 50 awards.
Students at University of Waterloo are nanotechnology engineers, and they actually created the sticker because they had friends and family that were affected by skin cancer.
A colorful reminder for more fun in the sun.
It is definitely water resistant and sweat resistant, and it's effective for at least 6 sunscreen applications.
I burn really easily, and so, you know, if I just forget after a couple hours, it's almost like I wasn't wearing sunscreen at all.
I've always wondered when it's time to reapply, but now I've got the science to tell me. A 6-pack of these SPOTMYUV stickers sells for about $8. Right now they're available online, but starting in May, they'll be in about 8,000 stores across the country, including CVS and Walmart. If you want more information, go to my website. It is richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are Tech Smart.